Greetings, Seeker. Your next target is the Siberian Prime Minister himself, Nergui Kurchatov. Since independence, Kurchatov has been developing a radical AI-controlled hypersonic missile defense system. Kurchatov and his chief strategist, Xenik Alikhanov, plan to implement this system along Siberia's borders with China, America, and Russia. However, the recent assassinations have forced them to advance their plans. Siberia's rulers fear that their national enemies will use this period of political unrest to annex parts of the country. So Kurchatov is deploying the missiles immediately, despite caution from the military that the system has not been fully tested. The first consignment of missiles will be transported by train from the Sibirskaya-7 railway junction. To mark this occasion, Kurchatov is visiting the site to broadcast a speech to the nation. This will be your best opportunity to terminate him. Alikhanov is also on his way to Sibirskaya-7. He too must be eliminated. Finally, we require you to disable the transport train and to find any evidence that this missile system is being implemented without appropriate trials. Keep a steady hand, Seeker.
It's a beautiful country. It's a pity it's all falling apart.
If you're concerned with this country's fate, killing Kurchatov should be your priority.
I can see the power plant.
Kurchatov is broadcasting his speech from the offices there. There are two routes, Seeker. Your choice.
Who's that?
Today we show them and our enemies abroad the strength of our resolve. We will install a fence of steel and fire around our borders to keep out those who would encroach upon our lands and trap the wolves within. This smart missile system will automatically target any
you
Seeker, I have obtained a recording of a conversation between Kurchatov and Alikhanov.
The wolves are winning this war. If not on the ground, then at least in propaganda.
Don't call it a war. That is what they want. They are terrorists. But yes, opinion polls are split. I am being painted as weak and ineffectual.
Then we have the perfect tool to leverage opinion back on our side. These missiles will give us everything we need. Renewed support and an end to the wolves at our door.
In what way? We cannot bomb the wolves when we do not know who or where they are.
We do not need to. We will fire a missile into China. Somewhere not too populated, but with enough collateral damage to cause an outrage. We will tell the Chinese that the wolves launched it. When they retaliate, the country will unite behind us.
That is a risky game to play, Xenik. I will see these wolves destroyed.
Heard something.
I think I heard something.
cover!
See the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try and find the driver.
You're sure the wolves aren't my paymasters? Who's their top target after all?
Common enemies do not necessarily make them our friends, Seeker.
I'll take that as a no. This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work. I've marked the extraction locations on your map. Fortified.
I've dealt with similar.
Thank you. Find the fuckers! Now!
HQ, this is Alpha 1-6. We've lost sight of the tango. Clear!
Flank him!
He wants to destroy it.
He's with the wolves.
No. I'm done talking. The choice is yours. Let me live and...
Seeker?
Kurchatov is dead.
Good. I've marked the extraction locations on your map. During the Siberian War of Independence, Private Konstantin Ursov burnt down a village. Many civilians died. There is a bounty on his head, naturally. Terminate with extreme prejudice. You will be compensated.
I heard.
We got company.
have the security data. It mentions that Kurchatov will now only appear in public behind bulletproof glass.
Valuable information, Seeker. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.
Alikhanov. Tell me where he is.
He's at the far side of the train yard, conducting a search.
I believe that's Alikhanov.
It may be beneficial to question him before termination.
Cover! Keep your heads down!
Position known. Ready to engage. Clear.
wolves.
What difference does it make?
You can believe whatever you want. But don't think for a second that a bunch of rebels can rule the country. You are ruining Siberia.
Am I, though? Ruining this country?
No. You're saving it. Trust me, Seeker. I will tell you everything when we are done.
This is all I'm gonna get, aren't I?
That and your payment.
I've completed all the contracts. It's time for an explanation.
Very well. Reach the Exfil and we'll talk.
Heads down!
All right!
Find them!
Bastard!
Open fire!
Hotel 15 to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Open.
Enjoy, asshole!
That bastard!
You've proved your worth, Seeker. As promised, here's your truth. I represent a powerful alliance concerned with the global balance of power. Our mission here was to regain control over the region. Unfortunately, Kurchatov's government turned out to be highly uncooperative. The region is even less stable than it was before. With your help, we were able to correct this error without revealing our involvement. Shutting down Ivanovsky's project diffused any potential biochemical retaliation. Removing Sekov deprived the oligarchy of its main source of funding. Gorzhev and Petroshenko supported the government from the underworld. They needed to be stopped too. Alikhanova was on the brink of perfecting a super soldier. She could not be allowed to finish her eugenics research. Eliminating Kurchatov and Alikhanov was the final piece of the jigsaw. Their missile program would have plunged the region into a war no one could win. Weakened and decimated, the remaining Siberian oligarchy will now be much easier to control. We can now move on to more pressing matters, as our goals go far beyond the local conflicts. Your work for us isn't finished. You should hear from us soon, Seeker.